At the start of the season, you didn't think you'd be sitting in this spot playing in a game where win or lose, you're going home. Is it almost, what's going through your mind as you get ready for the last one?
There's been different emotions, I think, for a lot of guys throughout the week. Most of them bitter, I guess. But at the same time, it's one last chance to show. You put a lot of work in from off season on through the entire year. It didn't go the way you hoped, but it's your last time chance to put it out there, and nobody knows right now where they're going to be this time next year, 6 months from now. So you look forward to the moment, you look forward to the last moments with your team. Each week, each day this week was the last time for this year, and it's going to be our last road trip. Camaraderie with the guys, and then last chance to put it out there on the field, and so we look forward to that, and it'll be fun. Hopefully, we get a chance to click and shine and show what we can do.
Right, even now we can say this is it, last week of the year for sure. Is it a little weird knowing that there won't be another game after this? Considering usually when you go into a season, you don't know when it's going to end, and now you do know when it's early.
It's kind of different, now knowing that, this is it, and, the off season is, a couple of days away. So, Coach Dice was, had a meeting about it, just, saying that, give it your all this week. In a week or two, you're going to be missing it. So, I definitely know that feeling, and, I just want to, get ready for this week and have fun.
Is that kind of the approach this week, of you're going out there and you're still playing a game that you love at least one last time?
Definitely. When we get a chance to play football, it's always fun. Family's watching, everybody's watching. So it's just always just to have fun. And, our thing is just to fight, keep fighting. We just have so much fun playing with each other. We didn't get the wins we wanted this year, but, to come out with a win at the end of the year would be, special.
Well, it makes 3-15 instead of 2-16, but what does ending on a positive note maybe mean going forward?
It just, motivates us to, this offseason, get better and better, and, know that we got a strong team, and I just feel like we, stuff didn't go our way this year, but, hopefully, next year, it'll, keep going and, make it better and better.
For yourself, it's been, an interesting year, pretty strong camp, sitting around for a while on the practice roster. You finally get your chance and you make the most of it. What do you take away most from your first year here in the CFL?
Just having fun, learning a lot. Every game I learn so much, and, just having those guys around like Drex and Bags and, Getty, people like that helping me out every day, in practice, in the games. It's just awesome. So just, with that mindset, just, come ready this off season, get better, work out on the things I need to work on, and, just come ready for next year.